The choices for Lieutenant Governor Chris King lives in Central Florida. News 6's Jerry Askin has been following the governor's race. And Jerry, Central Florida could really sway the vote here.
Exactly. Our political experts saying today the I-4 corridor could definitely decide who takes home the win in November. It's going to be a very close race, perhaps. And now we're getting perspective on if the running mates announced today will help.
The race for governor is heating up here in Florida. Andrew Gillum and Ron DeSantis, both 39 years old, are vying to claim the hot seat in Tallahassee and today announced their running mate.
And I intend to win the race and make sure that Florida remains prosperous.
Today, Republican nominee Ron DeSantis was in Orlando for his kickoff rally. He said he's vying to keep Florida a low-tax state. He joined Governor Rick Scott at today's rally and named Miami State Representative Jeanette Nunez as his running mate. Something our News 6 political analyst told us was predictable.
Picking a South Florida Hispanic, which I think he hopes will give him more Hispanic votes.
Meantime, Tallahassee mayor and Democratic nominee for governor Andrew Gillum posted this video on Facebook as he announced Winter Park businessman Chris King as his running mate.
We need you to trust us to do the difficult work that is going to be required to help transform this state.
King ran for governor against Gillum and lost the primary by far, only getting about 2.5% of votes. This pair was a shock for some, yet many say perhaps their views on working for the average everyday person can target the millennials, which may be enough to sway the votes in their favor.
Whoever wins the counties along I-4 wins the election. And I think that Andrew Gillum thinks that Chris King from Winter Park can help him along I-4.
And our political expert saying today, frankly, Chris King being a millionaire could also help in this governor's race. Now, coming up here all new at 6, we're getting new reaction from Winter Park residents about Chris King's ties to Winter Park in the Central Florida and how it could help in the race. I'm working that part of the story for you on News 6 at 6 o'clock. We're live in downtown Orlando. I'm Jerry Askin, News 6.
All right, Jerry, we'll see you again at 6. Thank you.